How much damage difference between Sparkle and Pronya with their own signature light converging jwe? Let's find out. Disclaimer: since testing this gacha gremlin equally makes me insane, this is the best result I can get, which is 1 stack instead of 4. Yes, I'm trying to get 4 stacks, but because of the randomness, it is basically almost impossible to get the exact same scenario. So enjoy! When both have their own signature light cone, for the ultimate, Pronya is better and the difference is 3.1% with 2.1k damage difference. For the basic attack, Pronya is better and the difference is 2.6% with 2.3k damage difference. For the follow-up attack, Pronya is better and the difference is 5.2% with 3.4k damage difference. When both have Sparkle Light Cone, for the ultimate, Pronya is better and the difference is 3.9% with 2.7k damage difference. For the basic attack, Pronya is better and the difference is 3.7% with 3.2k damage difference. For the follow-up attack, Pronya is better and the difference is 5.8% with 3.8k damage difference. When both have Pronya Light Cone, for the ultimate, Pronya is better and the difference is 2.9% with 2k damage difference. For the basic attack, Pronya is better and the difference is 2.7% with 2.3k damage difference. For the follow-up attack, Pronya is better and the difference is 4.7% with 3.1k damage difference. With the exact same stats, basically, I use the same relics for both, the damage difference is pretty small. Not only that, Sparkle will feed your gacha gremlin more skill point to Gamba. There is no doubt that Sparkle is the best choice here for Jing Chui.